by the sea. Our ancestors have been here since 1870, and we got no plans to stray. No, sir, we're gonna stay, as we sure love it on this rock here in Old Green Bay. Where you can go for a riding boat, grab a nipper, beat a throat, and you can get a scattered meal, my God. You can sit a piece of ground, swerve down the road through town, or hear a gospel song by your whole life. Some folks go to Alberta, Ontario, or BC to find work to help support their home and family. But every chance they get, you'll find them on a jet heading back to Pilley's Island. You can hit where you can go for a riding boat, grab a nipper, beat a throat, and you can get a scattered meal of God. You can sit a piece of ground, swear down the road through town, or hear a gospel song by your whole life. We like to have some fun. Sometimes we almost take square number one. The first Rhodes Scholar came from here, 1904, the year Sydney Herbert, Pilley's Island. Yes, we're here. Where you can go for a riding boat, grab a nipper, beat a throat, and you can get a scattered meal at God. You can sail a piece of ground, though many born and raised here have lived this little town. At Arthur Pilley's Islanders were here, they may be found, and in their minds they still recall going for the mail, or the time they spent down sitting on the rail. Where you can go for a riding boat, grab a nipper, beat a throat, and you can get a scattered meal of God. You can sit a piece of ground, swerve down the road through town, or hear a gospel song by Uncle Lot. Yeah, you can hear a gospel song, you can sing along, you can hear a gospel song by Uncle Lot. Yeah, you can hear a gospel song by Uncle Bob.